Поехали.
Zombie apocalypse. Fighting for survival. Fermi Paradox Solution. Welcome to a journey beyond the stars. Today we dive into the speculative realms of the zombie universe hypothesis. A wild yet intriguing idea that may shed light on one of the greatest cosmic mysteries of our time. Now you might be wondering, why zombies? Well, as we've seen in countless films and TV series, the origin of zombies is often shrouded in mystery, leaning more towards fantasy than science. But what if we were to explore some clever pseudo-scientific notions? Could we find a plausible way for the dead to rise, not just on Earth, but across the cosmos? Could this eerie concept of a zombie universe hold the key to the Fermi Paradox? Let's embark on this journey and try to redefine our understanding of zombies. No longer mere products of a viral outbreak or a mystical curse, we shall envision them as biological entities driven by nanotechnologies. Nanotechnologies and zombies. In the not-so-distant future, the mastery of nanotechnologies becomes a reality, unlocking a Pandora's box of profound implications for the very essence of humanity. Picture a world where one can dive into the intricate realms of the human body, navigating down to the cellular level with the precision of a cosmic explorer. At this infinitesimally small scale, the potential to manipulate the patterns of our thoughts and feelings becomes not just a possibility, but a chilling reality. In the wake of this technological leap, the specter of George Orwell's 1984 takes on a new, more insidious form. A dystopian scenario unfolds, where a cynical and power-hungry individual, or worse yet, a despotic monarch, seizes control of these nanotechnologies to infiltrate our brains. No longer is it a matter of external surveillance or propaganda. This is an invasion at the very core of our consciousness. The consequences are dire. Minds become pawns in the hands of unseen puppeteers, rendering the concept of freedom of thought utterly obsolete. It transcends the realm of propaganda. It's an intimate violation of the sanctity of individuality. The term zombie takes on a new meaning, not in the traditional undead sense, but in the sense of beings whose actions are manipulated from within, their autonomy stripped away without them even realizing it. This nightmarish scenario threatens the very fabric of what makes us human, our ability to think, feel, and act autonomously. The once vibrant tapestry of human souls is at risk of literal destruction, as our zombie minds are now coerced into performing actions against their will, all orchestrated by an unseen force wielding the power of nanotechnology. Yet the grim reality remains in the realm of speculation. For now, we are distanced from such a dystopian future. However, the warning echoes. The march of technology is relentless, and the ethical boundaries of what we can achieve are ever-expanding. As we peer into the uncertain future, the line between science fiction and potential reality blurs, and the cautionary tale of a world where humanity becomes mere characters in a creepy game becomes a stark reminder of the responsibility that comes with unlocking the secrets of the smallest building blocks of life. Animal instinct. In light of these considerations, it is a profound blessing that we as humans possess the ability to think with our brains and act upon our thoughts and instincts, an attribute shared by all Earth's creatures. Take, for instance, the bear. Bears stand out as an extraordinary example, ranking among the most intelligent beings on our planet. They exhibit remarkable qualities such as caring for their offspring and even showcasing problem-solving skills, as seen when they open closed jars to access the honey within. When confronted with something unusual, like a hidden camera capturing their presence, they demonstrate curiosity and attempt to comprehend the purpose of the foreign object. Nevertheless, a crucial point to emphasize is that despite their intelligence and endearing demeanor, bears, like all animals, operate primarily on instinct. Drawing a parallel with human behavior, if a bear is hungry, it will instinctively pursue its need for sustenance. In this aspect, we humans share a fundamental similarity with our fellow inhabitants of Earth. Now envision a scenario where bears could be manipulated by external forces. An entity in control could suppress their natural instincts, eliminating the potential danger they pose to humans. However, a malevolent influence could also magnify those instincts, turning the quest for human flesh into the sole purpose of their existence. In such a circumstance, these manipulated bears would cease to be authentic bears, transforming into mere puppets or zombies, manipulated by the sinister forces of nanotechnology. Indeed, even though the scenario of nanotechnological mind control seems unlikely in our current reality, contemplating its implications allows us to recognize the ethical and philosophical challenges that might emerge with the advancement of technology. Furthermore, as we gaze into the vast cosmos, it's intriguing to ponder the possibility that intelligent life beyond Earth has already traversed the threshold of technological evolution, reaching a point where such scenarios are not only possible, but perhaps a part of their daily reality. In this speculative narrative, the dreams of extraterrestrial civilizations, once brimming with creativity and diversity, might have transformed into a haunting reality. Imagine a cosmos where the aliens we've often envisioned are no longer the architects of their own destiny. Instead, they've become mere vessels, manipulated by the whims of a tyrannical force that seized control long ago. The rich tapestry of their civilization, with its romantic stories, music, and culinary marvels, has been erased, leaving only the oppressive will of a single or a handful of malevolent minds. However, the situation could escalate further. It's conceivable that each individual zombie is under the command of a centralized mind that dictates the actions of the entire collective. In this scenario, the extraterrestrial beings would essentially be manifestations of a singular consciousness, residing somewhere unknown in the vast expanse of the universe. Meanwhile, these cyborg zombies would be deployed on missions to explore new asteroids or planets, potentially with the sinister objectives of annihilating or assimilating existing life forms and gathering and squandering valuable resources. Hey, before moving on, be sure to like or dislike the video so that we can improve it for you, the viewer. Plus, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by making sure to hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of our daily videos. The early civilization. Both the conventional zombie hypothesis and the unified mind hypothesis could potentially exist at this very moment in the universe, yet our encounters with them remain elusive. This is precisely where the Fermi paradox takes center stage, demanding an answer to the haunting question, where is everyone? Now let's delve into a cosmic thought experiment. The widely accepted truth is that the universe is in a state of expansion, a process unfolding over vast timescales. In the course of billions of years, the gaps between galaxies will widen, rendering the cosmos unrecognizable from its current form. Simultaneously, galaxies themselves will undergo transformations. Collisions will give rise to entirely new galactic compounds, a phenomenon anticipated in the impending collision between the Andromeda Galaxy and our Milky Way. As we fast forward the cosmic clock, the universe will adopt a redder hue. This change results from the demise of the youngest, largest, and blue-hued stars, consuming their fuel at an accelerated rate. Galaxies will predominantly be tinted red, challenging any surviving populations to adapt. In the quest for sustenance, resources become paramount. Given that red dwarfs are less than ideal for sustainable life, advanced civilizations, now masters of intergalactic travel, embark on a mission to conquer other territories. If any of the earlier discussed zombie hypotheses were to materialize, we might find ourselves in a universe teeming with zombies, traversing galaxies to plunder resources from planets, asteroids, or even black holes. The seemingly silent and tranquil universe we perceive today would be a distant memory. In a twist that amplifies the eeriness, an attempt to explain the absence of observable civilizations could lead to the unsettling realization that we are an exceptionally early civilization. What does this imply? Scientists remain uncertain about the origins of life, but it's acknowledged that at a certain point in the universe's history, a pivotal event occurred giving rise to prokaryotes on Earth. Subsequently, the emergence of eukaryotes transformed our planet. While the process leading to life as we know it took approximately 1.5 billion years, what if this time span varies on other planets? What if we are among the earliest life forms patiently awaiting the emergence of other civilizations elsewhere in the universe? In this scenario, we could be the contenders for one of the elder civilizations in the cosmic tapestry. We could find ourselves akin to zombies, seeking methods to prolong our existence while contending with emerging civilizations that are destined to remain stunted, unable to flourish and explore the cosmos, as we either assimilate or annihilate them. Alternatively, we might have become a distant memory, and the cosmos is teeming with civilizations that bear little resemblance to us. These advanced beings acknowledge that the universe was once the domain of another species, and the inevitable fate of every entity, including zombies, is eventual demise. Conceivably, our planet might have left no discernible traces, obliterated by the tumultuous fury of the sun as it reached the end of its life. On the other hand, we might have devised ingenious methods to leave behind a testament for future civilizations, a testament born out of human endeavor to preserve our memory throughout eternity. Whether considered a solution or not, pondering the boundless possibilities that the future may unfold is undeniably intriguing. Our upcoming days could be filled with joy and warmth, or they might take on a darker and more peculiar hue. Let this contemplation serve as a gentle nudge to live our lives to the fullest, embracing each moment with kindness. As we navigate the mysteries of what lies ahead, let's not forget to indulge in the thrill of fictional apocalyptic scenarios like those portrayed in The Walking Dead or A Zombie Apocalypse. So as you immerse yourself in these thrilling tales, don't overlook the essential companion, popcorn. After all, even in the face of speculative existential ponderings, a bit of cinematic enjoyment can add a dash of delight to our journey throughout the unknown. Hey, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Do you think zombies could be a reality one day? Let us know in the comments below. We'll see you next time on the channel.